Welcome to Astro Rahu channel. In this episode, we are going to discuss a very special topic in astrology, which is the pull of Rahu and Ketu. Our mind is very uncertain. Rahu and Ketu actually are north node of the moon and south node of the moon. So Rahu and Ketu have a lot to do with the mind. So the pull of Rahu and Ketu, it shows the uncertainties and fluctuations of the subject. There are such situations where you can observe the pull in the nature. In this episode, I'm going to discuss that. I'll discuss a few instances, practical, which I have observed. So let's continue. Also, remember, I would like to disclose that I also am doing a channel on Ayurvedic herbs. The name of the channel is Health Channel. And if you are interested in Ayurveda and especially application and medication with the help of Ayurvedic herbs, I am giving the description of the channel, Health Channel, in the description, and you can go there and you can watch the videos in Hindi. I am doing those videos in Hindi on health related to Ayurvedic herbs. Let's continue. In a chart, there are two scenarios. Number one, whenever Rahu or Ketu are in a particular house and the house lord is seventh from the house, then especially this pull scenario, typical scenario, can be observed. For example, I'll give you an example. Suppose if there is Ketu in third house, say if it is a Kalpurush Kundli, Aries ascendant, and Ketu is in Gemini in third house, and Mercury is in Sagittarius in ninth house along with Rahu. In such scenario, you can see the Rahu and Ketu pull, especially because what happens is the Ketu is in third house. So there is some karmic reason for the person to be unhappy, or the subject is has bad experience with the smaller sibling. But what happens is the third lord is in the ninth house along with Rahu. And the third Lord Mercury is also aspecting his own house. So what happens is, he feels that I don't like my smaller sibling, but then the Rahu Mercury combination in Sagittarius tells him that no, but I also like my sibling, because Rahu and Mercury do together very well. So there is a pull scenario, pull situation in such cases. I'll also give you another instance. Say if in the main kundli, main chart, there is conjunction of Sun and Rahu, and say in Navamsa there is conjunction of Sun and Ketu. In such a situation, there are instances when the Sun and Rahu, because of the Sun-Rahu conjunction, a person is suddenly angry, say due to egoistic reasons or whatever. There is a shoot of anger, and in Navamsa, Ketu being conjunct the same planet Sun, that anger the person cannot maintain, and he is suddenly angry, and then suddenly his anger vanishes, and there are such mood swings related to anger. There are more instances which I'll discuss in detail in the next episode in future. So if you like this video, don't forget to press the like button, and if you haven't subscribed to Astro Rahu channel as yet, go and subscribe to it. Till the next episode, this is Vishal Sathi signing off. Bye.